Oh yeah, I got ourselves like a new one level too. We got the HK MP5, it's a good one. Then we got the DHK heavy barrel, helmet defender, premium account, and so on it goes. Well yeah, what else we got over here too? Play artifact hunt mode. No, thank you very much. Right. Inventory, I got this pause sniper rifle thing over here. This abomination, you know, to put it lightly. Alright. So yeah, I got this snow out all good over here, and I've got some optics on too. I don't know, I mean, I've actually put this one over here. I mean, I feel like this should be even better off with the other level too. But screw that. I mean, right now I just don't really care too much about that one right now. Right now I just want to play around with my Kashikatan. And a killing we will go. And a screwing ourselves, we go one as well too. Actually, I don't know about this one as well too. This kind of stuff will too, like, usually leave me prone, you know, to be shot at more often. Like this one over here, I mean, it's much more concealed. And I look like somewhat more cooler as well too, I'm not gonna lie. yeah, equipment over here. Like the thing is, I mean, like for clothing and whatnot, I mean, I have to grind just as hard, you know, to get myself some proper, some decent clothing as well too. So yeah, for the ultra heavy stuff, you got some of this stuff over here. The sentry helmets. Looks so goddamn edgy. Right for the shit I got right now. There's some sentry boots. These ones too. Some medium. But up over here, right? Yeah, this one comes with more lighter, lightweight as well too. Maybe this one, I mean, ought to be better. Maybe, I'm not entirely sure. Unless this over here looks like a cardboard box as well too. shit. Hopefully as well too, you know, be able to get this more sooner, but we never know, right? Right, got something. Screen all went shady and... shit. So what the fuck was all that about, huh? Okay, see, I'm not good enough for this, I get it. By the way, I just noticed over here as well too, I mean, since for a while ago, I remember I kind of got myself, you know, two of the Shuri Universal Rail. It was kind of it took a bit of a time as well too, but like, now that I got two, and slap this one on, and slap this one on, right? And now, slap this one on, and the best part, slap this one on. What do you think? It, looks pretty good. Wait, and I can see put all in as well too? Really now? No, thank you. Did I just slap everything on my gun? yeah. I love this gun so much. It's my little baby now. That is, I mean, if I can get myself, you know, some, you know, something to use it well too, like, cause like, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yep, we're not there yet. Well, I don't know what's there to do. Leave the game. I changed my grenade. And smoke grenades are indeed pretty good as well too. The anti-toxin goal too. I don't know what the fuck these things do, but you know what? Fuck it. Yeah, some pantalones as well too. Oh, for fuck's sake. There we go. 7.8, this one's like defense for 9. Wait, medium? That's one lightweight. Okay then. Never mind. Never mind for now. You know, just thought there were some artifacts over here. If I could, I might actually switch out some of the backpacks over here, right? I mean, since one I got over here already, I mean, why do I need two? That's beyond me. Wait,
does, you know what? Looks pretty cool. I like it. But speaking of which, level 2, I believe at least for the backpacks... Where the hell is it? There we go, equipment. Alright, level 1. Level 1 has owned the most of you so far. I got basically all of them. Basically. Yeah, there's also these on the level 2. Like this anti-radar veil. Protect you from scans so I can actually kill them in peace and whatnot. More explosives. This Watchman black backpack just only increases like the amount of things as well too. And again, there's also like this field radio as well too, which like decreases the spawn time. I can carry ammo bags. And there's this totem as well too. Also an artifact container, but also offer more protection from anomalies as well too. What do you got for the rest as well too? Right, you got some double cylinder, which only acts as a artifact container, right? And I got this big backpack, and this increases the amount of medicine. And this life support system, which offers shittier protection against anomalies. There's a better regeneration, stamina regeneration, and plenty of medicines. Good shit if you ask me. Oh, finally. Slaughter at the school. Alright. We should be all good as long as I don't get too cocky, right? I mean, I do get myself like the red dot sight, and hopefully... And hopefully indeed, this ought to work out well. But if I don't, then I would scream. And like possums do, they scream at their own ass. Anyway, I mean, let's get them on. I wanna kill. Breakdown. It might take a bit of while, you know, because I don't know whether sometimes people like my switching, let's say, Wi-Fi company, and so the server at your HQ and actually gets overloaded and whatnot. I mean, if I would have left a missile too, I would upgrade that bitch, you know, make it so goddamn good, so goddamn fast. I would have done. I mean, I did even try with spells as well too, you know, the internet company over here. Didn't work as well too. I mean, I don't know for what reason. Maybe because I know the area coverage over here is basically shit all too, and Italian guys have to, you know, figure out the painful way which area, you know, what's, you know, best covered by this or that. And again, I mean, might be the same anywhere, to be honest. Now, the more people switch out different companies, the more interference it comes all too. And you know how some of these people are for competition. Let's know this delay. Slaughter, this is cool. I guess you gotta move on. Please. There we go. Beautiful. Ah! Nice. Now, I mean, getting some kills off with this thing over here should be much harder. It's hard, it'll be hard. This is the guy that says, speaking Cyrillic. I don't understand Cyrillic. Fucking hell. Shit, ah! Alright then. If only the Terminator will kill me, I... Dude, quit it! Oh shit, get the hell out of my way! Where are we already? Oh. Get over here! Ah, for fuck's sake! Ah, no! I'm fucked! Or... Actually got him! What the awkward situation is he doing? Asshole! That'll be yet! Now to be honest, I mean, I really wish, you know, the Uzi was... Right. Right, boy. You on fire? I'm waiting for you, boy. Gun, but mine's actually way better, to be honest. Mine's a baby. I have avenged my bot friend. He was a body that bought it. Right. I'm still made here so far. Thanks, asshole, for getting away. You're the bot. And this is a real person. Well, I love this little gun so much, you know. Yeah, I love it so much. Fair enough. Now we're winning. I mean, that machine gun do have the advantage of that case, I suppose. What's going on? Lead the way, bot. Body, bot. You have no clue what the fuck you're doing. Hey then. Fuck, did he got me with that thing? Anyways, I... this time, and now I feel like we're doing actually something good. Now I feel like I'm actually doing something useful, you know? Hi! That thing! Impossible anyone to get him over there? I suppose. Come on, bot. We must find a way out of here. So I could... more people. At least the bot that avenged them, you know? Let's just sneak in for a bit. Get the fuck out of my way. You're out here somewhere, little bot. The plant. The bot. Stop it. I don't think, I don't think. That's the only thing I'll ever do anything good bad. Good, I killed that boss before I could kill someone. Hello? Bye. Whatever threw the grenade? Sure. What a dead giveaway. Fuck, did you expect over here too, to be honest, right? And there you go, the same bot again. Thanks, bot boy. Whatever. The bot, no. Thank you, but no. I beg your pardon. Really now, boy. Well, yeah, should have... Hello, patient Oceanoiter. And the first thing I do is just come here, asshole. Imagine, you know, just throwing a grenade at someone, feeling to kill them, and the only thing you just hear is, come here, asshole. I'm gonna be like that, huh? Are you sh- Oh, there you go. Got my gun thing tagging the head a little too, you know? I'm over here, just shoot me already! Whatever. You're for tickles, well, too. God damn it. Actually, I don't have to hide at all with a crazy one too. I mean, I don't know if I can get any good adventure with them as well too. But you know what? Would have been of a less dead giveaway, but you know what? Fuck it. I mean, a sniper rifle though. Ah! What I got myself is actually a... I don't know why that count as a killer shit, but I'll take it. You shove in the shoulder. Whatever. I mean, I'm not really complaining, but hey, I mean, he can use whatever gun he wants. As long as he knows what he's doing as well too, because he's like, even shotgun at a disc like that is clearly a dead giveaway. You go, friend. I protect you. Carry on, friend. Evil bots must be perished. Did. Holy shit, you killed him. Good job, let's get a move on. Come on, friend, you must survive this. I will protect you with my life. Careful. Protect. Okay. And then you whip out the sniper rifle. Don't worry, this is mine, I'll take it. whatever. Lead away, friend. I will keep you protected. I will protect my friend. You kill him. He is my best friend. You took him away from me. Nothing. What a... Oh, I despise you so much. What the... I should have given him a smoke grenade. I mean, with a stairway. Yeah, I have a smoke grenade. Come on, we got this. Got victory. Oh, what was this? A silencer. The BSK 94 Guardian silencer. Beg your pardon. Okay then. All right, that looks, I guess. Right, we're just gonna move on. No stash map, though. Gonna go on with my beautiful little gun as well, too, you know? Just out of curiosity as well, too, you know? There's this abysmal thing. Workshop, right? I know, too. Bleeding chance. The shit out of me as well too. I really like the SCS as well too. The workshop. I got everything all unlocked over here as well too. But I don't know, I have the single too, the tactical SKS thingy. Maybe they have the dovetail joint over here as well too. I could at least bind a module to the SVS. Yeah, good. There we go. I only need is a good optic for that as well too, and not that, you dope. There we go. Didn't lose anything here for the time being.
Now, I believe at least around that sea land over there, despite the pain being, well, slower at Tarakonovsky Fort. Rifle over here would be pretty good by now. Forget about it. It's not gonna be all that good, because I mean, remembering those scenes I came with the other maps, you know, with the same theme song starting to whistle too. So yeah, clearly that's not gonna, you know, matter all that much, you know. But regardless, let's get a move on and hope for the best one too. That is, you know, whip out my little submachine gun, kick some ass with it level 2. Judging to go up, let's see, at least 3 levels, and theoretically, everything should be good. Theoretically, actually. Yeah.
about that? I just saw the guy like, hello, who might you be? And the next thing I get is like, brrrr. Please, I mean, that little few seconds could have been a season different from life and death, you know? Your asshole. Thanks for calling out a player on me. Ow. That's not even a headshot. Saving me, by the way. I mean, I don't know what I need to do now. Now, little to no bots. Mostly everyone you ever hear is the actual people. Corner. He was actually learning how stairs work. Okay. Okay. Didn't know that he's learning how stairs work. He's like... Wait for it. Even that, I managed to fuck it up. How's it going already? He tried. But no. Just a shadow. Oh yeah. What I find funny is that the smoke grenade actually worked out like a nice, I would say, decoy, but at the same time, I mean, the silencer gave away my position. I mean, better than nothing, folks. Better than nothing. I mean, I'm not complaining. Where they be now? Really now? For sure is something, isn't it? It's too dinky. We're gonna lose. Never mind. What? Oh, there you go. I was wondering why I couldn't sprint. Like, I hear, let's say, I think they're gonna see it rolling over here, but it just falls over there. I like the one they get. Like, there's someone over there. I figured something like that was gonna happen. You know, when I get myself a Terminator, I have a feeling like I'll be using that weapon a lot as well, too. And I just wanted a flower, goddammit. Just can't reach that one. Goddamn well, you know. Into this den over there? Probably. And, you know, for the boss, I'm just going to these guys say, there you go, all repeatedly. Now we're down by the death one too. Well, yeah. Down by the death one, anyway. Give me the muffin. Of a bitch. Is that gun? I mean, that give me a mental breakdown. Oh, no. Thank you. Over here.
Let's get him.
Everyone all here all of a sudden. enough.
For a firefight, let that sink in for a bit. God, I'm pinching my little stinky finger or whatnot. There we go. Fuck it. whatever. To the base, I don't care. Nah, not even leveled up yet, at least. What's the point at all too? Everyone just gonna use a sniper all of a sudden. Like my gun over here, as accurate as it would be, but... seem like that's the only way to go, apparently. Remington out of the way. And the PM pistol. I'm also actually quite near, and I need to get myself a good chittle too. I mean, some good chittle too, you know? So yeah, fuck it. Gonna be... I don't know. Everyone's going sniper. Sniper here, sniper there. There we go. Alright. Now the search is completed. There we go. Slaughter at the Vostok Raider Station. Oh boy, we're going to container land. Indeed.
Slaughter Vostok Raider Station. PvP as well too. I mean, there's player versus player, whatnot. Yeah. You should actually, get some upgrades on this thing as well too. Actually, yes, yes, would be much more important as well too. And again, sure, you can actually get myself at least more dirty, but I figure, I mean, it'd be better off if we'd have more than just 30, like the double of it, like 60. Because you know. Alright, it shouldn't take this time as this long as well too. Hopefully. And just in case.
Start Lord! Jesus Christ! Jesus Christ, I don't think I'm start. Things so goddamn long.
Nah, I mean it was a problem on my end. Shadow play? I mean it has some type of a good response time, you know? I should probably sit back at my at spawn and just shoot and shoot at their expense, right? Because what the hell not? I mean, I actually took up TV the rival giving the mental breakdown. Yep.
Bullshit.
can clearly tell me this is some team of shit over here. Sniper spawn camping. Spawn. No, y'all just there somewhere, motherfucker. Shot there, and Christ. Yeah, you're a rookie. You're a rookie. You play with sniper. You play with assault rifles.
Stop sitting around, attack their base.
Shot, you know? Over there? Jesus Christ. Oh fuck, there's smoke over there too. How could I not have seen that? Fuck, there's right in his leg, it'll do. What the hell? Oh fuck's sake, you're joking, right? Like that. I did it. Ooh, there you go, the guy. Oh, asshole. Oh, fuck. Look at that. The guy that's the guy. Fuck the guy in the bar. The guy in the fucking bar. You asshole! Yeah, I mean, that's the main thing here. Just, you know, well, just over here, like, yeah, a bot or something. I mean, I highly suspect the bot, you know. I highly suspect he is a bot. Just because it's a suspect, I mean, if it is, ooh, or not. I mean, shit like this, you know, that ruins the game for me, you know? That wasn't a good time to hit him, but they're all just, yeah, they're... That fucked. How I wish, to be honest. You know, how I fucking wish. Some retard. You gotta be a fucking idiot for the death of them. I have that too. You fucking bastard. Yeah. The window. Over that window. My dick is itchy. What the hell is this? Pull it up the next, huh? Somebody spawns in with a... gets to spawn you with an AK-74, like... I see you there, motherfucker. Click this shoot! Why didn't it fucking shoot? Horseshit! Snipers ruined the game. Snipers ruined the game. Yeah, I mean, that's what I'm talking about, though, too, I mean. Look at it. Stop the bleak. What the fuck are you doing? Oh, for fuck's sake. That AK is like a little out of bounding. Get out of there! You fucking dope. Treasure hunting is unavailable due to your inactivity in battle. No shit. Oh yeah, I mean, it's one thing that I feel like I need to force myself to do. I mean, it's actually using... I just hate looking at this thing. I have to actually use this thing over here. This thing. He's got this thing, but he's getting this thing over too. Oh, I got this thing over here too, but I also need this thing over here too. Which, of course, is like... Alright. I'm not gonna risk this one over here. I could go for the vomit, but no. I could definitely go for the vomit, but no, indeed. What was it with the other? Yeah, with the Renesis one, yeah. Yeah, they had the AK-7U. Like this Tail-Z shotgun thing. I'm probably doing like the one of the shitty light decision over here, but you know what? Fuck it. But on the bright side, I mean, at least this game is actually progressing as well too, you know? It's progressing actually to the point where, there we go. Finally. I mean, as I was saying, it's progressing to the point where, it's actually becoming, let's say, much more developed still too. I mean, the wait times, at least for me, and I hope this you know, maintains the long run, to maintain the same way. Now, the problem is what you can do is, like, every single motherfucker with a fucking sniper rifle. I mean, when I was upgrading, I enjoyed myself an experience with a fucking submachine gun. I was looking at assault rifle, no matter the segment, no. I have to use a fucking full-text rifle. That pains me so goddamn much. Look at that thing in the two. Not a kill. I wonder why. Oh, you piece of shit. Oh. I mean, if it ain't one guy, it's the other one, it will too. And you gotta love the pay to win stuff. Now don't... Shot me, didn't ya? It was you, wasn't it? Actually, no. There we go. least they killed my name. Not even a scratch as well, too. I'm tagging a bunch of people with a sniper rifle. I'm tagging with a bunch of people with assault rifles. Jesus Christ. I mean, I'm just saying. It could be a bot, alright. What the fuck was that about? You're not gonna get any gun over here. Oh, I got him. Same thing, you know, for how long? I'm handing myself one of the most potent weapons in the entire game. One of them, actually. And my kill range is basically shit. This dude just went to shoot, one shot me with his pay to win bullshit. One stuff is all too. What gives? I'll help that guy over there. Whatever. There we go. Where are aiming at? In the corner. What the fuck are you looking at? There we go. with this shotgun.
Right next to me as well too.
Whatever. report is, I was actually hunting for that guy. Camouflage. No, green foliage. Whatever. Oh, how much do I get to kill more? Fuck it now. Yeah, just fuck it. Fuck it, alright. The M4 is a gun I need to be using more often, so yeah. excited about that. We're gonna win this one for sure. We are so gonna win this one. We are so gonna win this one. I reckon that gun anywhere. knew it was gonna happen. Appreciate that shit again. Upgrade, like, I don't know. Oh yeah, I put an ammo bag over there, but I don't know. The sooner I get that, you know, out of the range, the better, you know? I know they're doing what they're doing. I know who actually is tossing grenades, I know that for sure. this shit again.
Uploaded your servers were all the way to Siberia. I don't know. Well then. I got myself just 2 levels up, apparently. Right. So, this one, and... what was that all about, then? Workshop, this is the thing you're gonna be needing a good makeover for sure. Stuff in part is good for one, but yeah. First 3 shots, which is minor, just reduce the general recoil to 0.64. Gonna go with this one for now. Alright, at least for the most part. Put this thing on, you know? This thing. Definitely send that one as well too. But not just as you know, metaphorically speaking, like generally as well too. But you know what I mean? Since actually, you know, I'm gonna... go for, next gun or whatnot, I mean... for, let's see, between the scavengers and the black market, because, you know, these ones are pretty good. I tried the Dragunov, and wasn't really my cup of tea. And there's also the SF and FNC. I really like so too. I mean, out of the bunch of me that I tried, I mean, between these ones here, actually the other one seems to be, let's say, more appealing too. But if we're going to talk about carbine, yeah, it's a SOCOM 16 over here. I mean, that one looks promising as well too. And I basically know to see almost level 3 over here. And as of here, I mean, there's nothing actually too new over here. Just the AK-74, the Benelli Super 90. They're fun, you know. For the French settlers, like the classic Vepr. Which of course, I mean, looking at all these, you know, like a distance, it doesn't, you know, throw me that far away, you know, to believe that I'm actually gonna get myself screwed over. And with a good reason why too, isn't it? Alright, just one more, and actually, here we go. I'll take it. Alright. Alright then, I suppose. I really like the M4, but I mean, let's say keep it on me for the time being. I mean, I will keep it on me. Now, the thing is over here. Yeah, I'm level 3. I can take the FNFNC, right? Or, I can just fight a bit more and see about the VZ-58. But you know what? This is gonna feel more appealing to me. And you might be wondering why. I'll show you why. There we go. For one, I mean, you can see it's a much more beautiful looking gun than the others. I'll give it that. Requirements, you know, to upgrade this beautiful thing is all the way up to 80. So here we go, what we got here so far, level 2. We got actually a nice rail for any octane level 2. For this one, for instance, I guess it was easy as pie. Now for this one over here, I'll give myself another tactical module too, but that doesn't seem to be too hard to come by, hopefully. The short ones aren't much easier too, but even though that's hard too. Then we got this one over here. And no suns for this one. Fair enough. I'm not too confident on, let's see, of how well this will all go, but theory is completely different than practice. It's the practice that matters. Felix should actually just... whatever. We got... well, come on now. Finally. The Vector Laboratory. Hopefully this new gun should be more accurate than the other ones. Hopefully. Guns, I mean, that kind of got my attention the most. Now, carbine-wise, would be the SOCOM rifle thing. And then, I mean, that's about as much as we'll get for that. Haven't about fiddle around with the other one yet. Sure, the AK-74, the Benelli, though, too. Inside, I mean, for one. Alright, it might be for one this one.
happen in each spot, but even though, I mean, that's not stopping me from perishing horribly as well, too. Use grenades more often, that's for sure. Wait, that's not... an AGM? Yo, that's gonna keep it... Actually, you'd be quite surprisable too, because, I mean... You can kick my ass now with a level 1 gun. Or maybe just a level 1 gun has nothing to do with, that thing, you know? For quite a while, exploring the most of the areas too, and not memorizing them. Like, Spawn camper. Thank you. Yeah, it's a machine gun. It's actually run all the damn googly eyes. Those googly eyes up there too. Doing? Even though our champion is dead, he doesn't get a Yuri and Yen little too. And they always just...
Jesus Christ. Pay to win, isn't it? Yeah. We lost already. You know, staying alive wouldn't make much of a difference anyways. Three. Sherlock. Yeah, better than nothing. I mean, I just got the gun anyways. Got a few kills on it too. Hmm. Well, you know what? You know what? Actually, I mean, I don't have any clue anymore. I mean, which one to use as well too. Ideally, I mean, if you know these ones here all at the ready, but no. But no. I don't. Whatever. Definitely the main four, I mean, it's gonna be my best bet for me so far as well, too. You know what? Fuck it. One more at least. Just for the lulz, or whatever. upgrade on this beautiful thing, I'm gonna need at least, how might I say, at least 90 the minimum, you know? I mean, I just knew, I mean, it would just take, only take a few seconds. But it also seems to me that, at least note level 3, I mean, where I where definitely really saw a lot, you know, a lot of pay-to-win stuff, you know. Definitely a lot of pay-to-win. The price of repair on the equipment level story, alright? Serviced free of charge. Story equipment, huh? Seems about fair enough. Seems at least for the most part. If it's not, I mean, let's say a weapon, let's say for close quarters combat, then it's a map for sniper rifles. And so on it goes, you know? And I definitely can't be, I can't wait to be tossed to the losing team. And who knows? Who fucking knows? Theoretically, we're winning. Should be winning. Sweet fun. Really now? Thank you for that. Yeah. I have a bit of that in a way. I'm looking at you, boy. Down there somewhere, I know that. Here we go. Run away in that shit, but... And you know, that pay to win outfit is just so disgusting. Yeah, that's him. Don't worry about him. Whatever.
guy. He's wiggling his gun around. Normally, right? Then let's look with that. I don't care. Bro, really? Well, I mean, I'm sorry, but this is not a Mark 11 or something like that. Like I said, it will kill me, and I have to let you have to wander it, whatever that hell I got my hands on and whatnot. Sure, I mean I can have the other profile available. You know, the one the bolt actually gave like a mental breakdown. Oh. was a good camouflage, alright.
Yeah, it's a good hiding place. Totally effective. Actually, extremely effective as well, too. Goddamn well, I'm sure of it. Whatever. You ran out that way. Never mind, you did. Ah, he got away. Oh shit. Ah. That was a bad idea.
So, why only showing me this now? Oh, because it only took a few seconds.
Off over here and yeah, they're doing some damage.
Now there's you gonna see, feel the urge to return the favor now, would they? What is the hell deep in over here about this? And I probably don't give a shit.
Already.
I don't think so, pal. Oh.
Where the fuck am I? Thank you.
victory. So what did this go for? The Zenith... Wait, Servant of Nature. Hey, look at that. The Zenith DTK2 muzzle brake. So what did this go for? I have no clue.
Alright, that should about do it for the time being. Should. And got myself a decal for radioactivity as well, too. Now, thing is, I mean, I could actually, actually, hold on a sec, you know, just out of curiosity, right? Thanks, you dope. That's, totally what I was looking for. Right? This is gonna give myself an SKS. What is wrong with this over here? Sure, I got myself like what? There we go. And the PP2000. Good.
PP. Right.
Can't believe I actually had to click and drag a damn thing to it. Take off my beautiful gas mask and put on to this shitty one. This one and this one. What else? Level one, this one, and this one. Right? There we go. What else? The pantalones. I go for it. Jeans, I suppose. Yeah, jeans. But what the hell not, right?
Carry some anomalies on this thing. There we go.
Get some proper gloves on. And then the boots. There's the boots.
Right then. Workshop with this one. Green rubber. Something else that I got, wasn't it? Yeah, the green. Yeah, green foliage. This probably might not keep me hidden, but hey. Better than nothing, I suppose. And also, as if any of these actually would, I say, keep me hidden now, would they? No. They simply wouldn't.
Never kept me well hidden and never will keep me well hidden, you know? I mean, camouflage doesn't really work all that well in multiplayer games, you know. You actually, let's say, get spotted pretty easy. There we go. I said, put on this damn thing over here. Huh. C4, yeah, C4. What was over here? There we go. Level 4, unfortunately. I do have no space. Wait. No, not that. Forget about it then. Alright then. Since clear, there's not gonna be much, you know, to do at least with the time being over here. The workshop. Oh, for the best. I mean, this ought to, you know, do some, make some difference at least. There we go.
don't know if it's something that can actually drag these things around, which clearly doesn't seem like it as well too. I was lucky to know it doesn't as well too. But you know what? Anyways, it was quite something as well too. Would it be a little bit nice to say balance, you know, the new upgrades and machine as well too, to give some good stuff as well too. And so on, whatnot. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this as much as I did. And look forward to the next one. So I will see you guys next time, and until then, probably better than this, I suppose. You know, the name of the shadow plating didn't turn out now, didn't it? No? That's right, don't worry about it.